install a 2-inch blueboard insulation and put a 3/4-inch insulation, which is called the barrier, insulation and a vapor barrier all in one step process that we lay underneath this concrete. A 3/4-inch rebar, 18 to 36 inch on center, depending on how much weight's gonna go on the slab. And then